guys, Merry Christmas. Today I'm showing you, I'm opening presents. I got 6 presents, but maybe we should start now. This one, just now I opened it. Okay, the second one I got. I'm so excited. This one, my IE gives me one. I don't know what's inside. I hope it's like pencil or magnetic pen. Mommy will help me. What's this? Outlook? Newspaper? What is this? So many letters. Yeah, good. There's so many letters. What's so many wrappers? What's that? Maybe my aunt is giving me a surprise. That's why they wrap another wrapper. No. She got that thing. I don't know what this. It's a pencil book again. Maybe when I edit, so I will use it. Or now I have kind of like this. So you can put one slide inside the box. What? This is different. Yellow. What? This. My mom gives me one. What's this? Maybe this is one. iPhone! My new iPhone! I'm so excited for this too. I don't know. Maybe next year I will. What? No, I don't want to open this too much either. Which one should start first? Maybe I should start a bit small. This one is Santa Claus gave me. I don't know when he gave me one. He's in my hotel. Yucky! What's this one? Then you have to soak it with water first, no need marble. Then when those, then you must comb it. Dry it first. Then comb this hair, and you can put some accessories. Yeah, they got this accessory. They got this. Yeah, they got some accessories. I really want to get cat. That is creepy. I'm so excited. Don't let you guys see it. Oh my god, I don't want to show yet. I wonder which one I should open because my daddy said 1 year open one. I don't know which one. I don't want to open these yet. Which one I should choose? I cannot choose, okay guys.